prior to today, I've worked on an Agile program for about a year, and we're going to engage on moving to Scaled Agile, so I wanted to understand what that is and have a view on what it means for me and my team. Thanks to Mansour, we've had a terrific experience of doing some practical application of the learning in the two-day course.
Thank you.
Which is very helpful. I feel like I can go back and apply some of it. There's a lot of reading. And I look forward to taking that one page at a time.
Thank you so much.
I'm Wendy from AFP. I've learned a lot. A whole new world has been uncovered. I threw myself in the deep end, I think, wanting to more deeply discover Agile, but also understand what this Agile at scale meant that other people were talking about. So I feel informed now to start picking up on some of the principles and think about when are the right times to make this happen for us.
Thank you. Any key takeaways? What do you like to?
Key takeaways.
Hi, I'm Christina from Heritage Bank, manager for ICT projects. This is my second course with Mansour. I really must admire the knowledge Mansour has for SAFe.
Thank you.
When I started the course for product manager and product owner for SAFe, I was actually looking for a model to implement new operating model for Heritage Bank, especially in IT department. So both the courses really helped me to understand which way we should go, and it has really given me much knowledge about Agile and the portfolio.
Thank you.
And now I can actually decide what type of prioritization plan we can have for Heritage IT. Thank you.
Things are getting clear. Thank you.